Shannon will come out here to be recognized. All right, here we go. You ready? First up, number one, J.J. Starling. Escorting Mrs. Schumacher. J.J., I'd like to say thank you for not only teaching a class I enjoy learning, but also making every day a fun environment. There is never a dull moment in your class, and there is never a time you aren't making every single student laugh and have an endless smile on your face. I can't imagine any other teacher teaching the course like you do. Thank you, Mrs. Schumacher. Every day I look forward to coming to his class. He is a person I look up to. I'm going to make a chance for Ben by Fulco and Mr. Forte. Next up, number 10, Devin Rockwell, escorting Mrs. Mullaney. Devin says, I learn more and more every day and learn how to become a better student by the homework and information that is taught. I've also learned more about life by becoming friends with some new people in the class. I would like to say, next up, number 11, James Russell, escorting Mrs. James. James says, Mrs. James comes to class every day with a smile on her face. She always has a positive attitude and brings many laughs to class. Thank you for being a great teacher. Welcome to stand for James Russell and Mrs. James. Next up, number 12, Nate Sprague, escorting Mrs. Meany. I look forward to the rest of the year. Come on, Robert Boyd and Mrs. Eaton. for Nate Ray and Mr. Clark. And lastly, number 44, Jay Ferguson and Mr. Monroe. Jake says Mr. Monroe has such a creative, explosive personality. He always knows how to make people smile and laugh at any time. He's a true role model on how to be a great person, and he's happy to thank you for being a teacher and true inspiration. How do I stand for Jake Ferguson and Mr. Monroe? Unfortunately, Jay Stromley is sick and out with us tonight. He's your one where number 23 was. How do I stand tonight for all of our varsity players, teachers, students, and Joshua Michael. Joshua Michael. And guard at 5'11", sophomore, number 22, Luke Davidson. And forward, a 6'1", junior, number 32, Jack Mussorino. And in center, a 6'3", senior, number 44, Charlie Gadsden. Head coach of the Hornets is Lucas Tusi. And now, the starting lineup for the Baldwinsville Bees. At guard, a 6-foot senior, number 3, Dan Fabrizio. At forward, a 6-4 senior, number 15, Bo Nicholson. At guard, a 6-foot senior, number 22, Brandon McCarr. Foot senior, number 32, Nate Ray. And a guard, a 6'4" sophomore, number 1, JJ
Starling.
Head coach of the Bees is Mike Lewis, assisted by Matt Wilcox. Referees for tonight's contest, Ryan Soccer, Chris.
Thank you.
23rd. It will be number 4, Bethany Holco. For the Hornets, number 25, Michael Lutcher. And number 23, Trevor Well.
Thank you.
1906.
Yeah!
Number 20, Wayne Simon, backing for the Bees. For the Hornets, 22, Luke Davidson. the second half. shots. timeout for the Red Bull Bandits. Jack New Serena, his first, team seven. Davidson is one out of numbers on number 15, Bo Nicholson, to score. Luke Davidson to the line with two shots.
Thank you.
Stan Carl score 67-35. Thanks for attending today's contest and your support of Ballinsville Athletics. Have a good night, everyone.